Tesla batteries have saved Vermont electricity ratepayers $3 million this year alone. Green Mountain Power says energy, Green Mountain Power's actually energy storage programs, have delivered $3 million in savings for all customers during the 2020 energy peaks. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from torquenews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss our next Tesla story. This news from Green Mountain Power actually surfaced, that the release came on September 29th, but it kind of went unnoticed until today. And there is a very interesting development. Green Mountain Power's growing network of batteries is a cost-efficient path to resiliency and carbon reduction, says the company. So Green Mountain Power, GMP, announced on September 29 that its growing network of stored energy reduced about $3 million in costs for all GMP customers so far in 2020 by cutting power demand during energy peaks, especially during the hot, dry summer. Well, let me mention that this utility company, Green Mountain Power, was one of the early adopters of Tesla's utility Tesla energy products. This network includes home batteries, utility-scale Tesla Powerpack batteries at solar sites, and carbon-reducing devices like electric vehicle smart chargers. This builds on more than $2 million in savings over the last 2 years as GMP pioneered industry-leading battery programs in partnerships with its customers, including Tesla, thus becoming one of the early adopters of Tesla's energy products, such as Powerpack and so on. We are focused on growing this innovative work as it is a key part of an affordable energy future for Vermont. Energy storage programs like this are delivering meaningful results, showing a path to help the economy while reducing costs and carbon at the same time, said Green Mountain Power President and CEO Mary McClure. Now, this summer, their release says, after regulatory review and approval, Green Mountain Power started offering two home battery programs, the Bring Your Own Device, BYOD, and Powerwall programs were developed in partnership with local solar companies and build on the success of GMP's popular Bring Your Own Device and Tesla Powerwall pilot programs. Here is a quote from them. Look like what they say. We are glad to partner with GMP, Green Mountain Power, on these home battery programs, which are jump-starting the future right now. GMP is creating business for us in home batteries that would not be there otherwise, and there is demand. Customers are interested and want energy storage, said Catamount Solar's managing partner Kevin McCallister. In addition to solar power systems, Catamount also sells and installs battery backup power systems, and it is certified Tesla Powerwall installer. This year, batteries in Green Mountain Power's programs provided more than 16,000 hours of backup power to customers, offering comfort, convenience, and safety through outages, which is increasingly important as Vermont sees more severe weather due to climate change and Vermonters are home more due to the virus. Home battery storage is also part of building a flexible and resilient grid. Green Mountain Power is launching a series of resilient and system hardening projects, they say, as part of their recent approved climate plan. The work aims to help communities prepare to stand up to increasing number of severe storms. Now, do you see why Tesla Powerwall prices have gone up? Because the demand for Tesla Powerwall and Tesla energy programs are increasing. The peace of mind is great with these batteries, meaning with Tesla batteries. They've kept the lights on for short outages this summer and during frigid conditions last winter, said Green Mountain Power customer Catherine Silta of Weathersfield, Vermont, who, according to Green Mountain Power, has two Tesla Powerwall batteries through GMP's early pilot program. Also, it is great knowing you are helping other customers. You could see on those with hot days that our stored energy was helping to reduce demand on the grid during peak times, reducing costs, she said. GMP's Bring Your Own Device program still has some 2020 spots available for customers to enroll. It offers the largest discounts in the country, up to $10,500 when you buy home batteries from a retailer of your choice, such as Tesla, and agree to share stored energy with Green Mountain Power during power peaks. Green Mountain Power's Powerwall program is full for 2020, and you can join the waiting list for 2021. Each program can enroll about 500 customers per year. Details are available on Green Mountain Power's website. Now, because of this, you see the Powerwall program is full for 2022. This is why Tesla increased earlier the price of Powerwall, as demand is actually going to the roof. Tesla, this was actually on October 1st. It was reported that Tesla has increased the price of the Powerwall, its home battery pack, as demand is increasing, demand is surging for Powerwall. There are a lot of factors currently greatly increasing demand for home energy storage. One of them are programs like the Green Mountain Power. Heat waves are creating some instabilities on electric grids, and severe weather as well in the United States, and winter and summer, people are home more during this virus time. These are all forcing people, some rolling blackouts in California, blackouts in other parts of the nation, and therefore many people are turning to home battery packs to have backup power. And this is where Tesla comes for with help. Furthermore, Tesla has also decided to prioritize Powerwall installations with solar panel and solar roof installations, which have also started to accelerate as Tesla has been revitalizing its solar business over the last year. Green Mountain Power, which has reported that its customers have saved $3 million through Tesla, serves approximately 266,000 residential and business customers in Vermont, and is partnering with them to improve lives and transform communities, their press release says. Well, friends, let me know what your thoughts are. I think this is a very good and interesting development for Tesla, not only people and Green Mountain, because people are going to see the benefit of Tesla Powerwall, Powerpack, and opportunities to serve and help others during the peak hours, help neighbors to kind of release the grid from the peaks. And let me know what your thoughts are, friends, on this. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. Have a wonderful rest of the day. God bless you. Peace be with all of you. And I'll see you in our next report.